and he's so faithful. And he will hold us in your time. He will never leave us, nor forsake us. Nakwambia kwa hakika, he will never do that. Because he upholds his word even above his name. He has lifted his word above his name because his word is true and he keeps his word. So today as we go in the presence of God, as we are been to read the weeks, go with confidence, knowing that the Lord is hearing. Usiimbe tu wimbo, imba kutoka kwa moyo wako sababu unajua Mungu anasikiza. Mungu yuko, connect with the heavens, connect with the Lord. And I tell you for sure, you will not walk out here the same way you came. Let us raise up our hands to God as we go before Him in worship. Lord, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you for what you did on Calvary. We thank you for what you've done. We thank you for what you're doing. We thank you for what you're going to do. Father, rain. Rain, King of God, glory across the world.
You are the God you are, God.
This day,
you reign in
faith. You live in our eyes,
O humanity.
We are health, we are sound mind. Lord, we thank you. It is by grace, it is by grace.
Only came to God. You are the Father, the God, the Omega.
We worship you, Lord Jesus.